Hey, thanks for being here. So, interesting thing about this pickup. The car actually ignored my chosen spot and stopped right here. Kind of a silly idea, though, it being a small lane with no room for someone to pass, which is specifically why I didn't choose that spot. So, anyway, a car pulled up behind almost immediately, and then something interesting happened. I made my way across the street to get the car out of the way ASAP, and then it actually figured out the error by itself and decided to go to my chosen spot anyway. Well, perfect.
Heading to Sun Village Town Center. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. For any questions, press the call support button to speak with a rider support agent. Happy Friday.
And here's where it gets a little spicy. Yes, spicy. I'm with Kevin on this one. Nicely done.
Working on that today. Merry Christmas, thank you so much. Period.
up here on the right. See? QT. Nice place to pop in, get a soda and a snack. Nope, it's totally blocked off. Might just be me, but I really hate when people do this. Reason being, a year and a half ago, I got in an accident when someone did that, but went straight instead of left, and there was just nothing I could do. Long shot, but if there are any folks at Waymo who are on the simulation team or work with them, I would love if you could get in contact. I could send you footage of my accident. I would love to know if Waymo would have been able to avoid that, but, you know, long shot.
Almost there. Don't forget your belongings. You're here. Please make sure it's clear before exiting.